Alright, alright. So I figure it's time for a return to the classic. Right? Like, I did a little bit of Unlimited Mars in the first one, but it wasn't dedicated to Unlimited Mars. I'm gonna do like two attempts with Az. Well, it depends on how far I get with him. But assuming I'm gonna get to basically Tau Kaka and then die, I'm gonna go for two attempts with Azreal, and then I'm gonna use Tager, because like, I'm better with him. Shit, why am I stupid? Why am I stupid? I'm not even gonna get past Bang. Too high. Much like Method Man and Red Man, these motherfuckers just too high. The timing on that is so awkward. What? Just... Nice punish, Nate! It's okay. You knew he was gonna burst. Shit, I'm a scrub. I'm a fucking scrub. Would you? Why? That's like... Dude! Are you fucking serious with this? Chill! Are you goddamn real? Is this gonna kill me because of danger? Was this all planned ahead of time? Okay, that's still even with danger. Why did you? Why? I'm so scared. Help! The last like 20 seconds. Once he started throwing umbrellas, my mind went blank. I went back to a place I never wanted to go back to. Wow, I gotta work on my damn Oki timing. What the fuck? I tried to burst, and he throw reject missed me off of it. Are you serious? The best button reading of all the bust button reading. That's what I was about to say. Oh, I'm just gonna stop talking. Why are you in the air? Why did that get crossed up? Why are you bursting? Why do you always do that after bursting? Stop! Shit! Bitch. What? What? No! Don't do me like this! Oh my god! Are you fucking serious? How did that happen? He blocked my amazing cross-up mix-up. Because the AI... Why did I not confirm that? I could have gotten a Hornet combo off of that if I had confirmed it, right? Fuck! Oh, I'm way further. I thought I was closer to the corner than that. Wow. Oh my Jesus. Speaking of fucking hit confirming, god damn, why did I just use that move? There's a fucking hit confirm for you, assholes. The one that counts, right? It's the one that killed. I can't believe. I cannot believe. God, what's that move even called? I can't even remember. Shit, what's his super called? He screams it. Well, I keep trying to want to call it Gustav Buster, but that's like the normal version of it. Damn it, man. Bitch. Terrible hit confirmed. I mean, it's kind of okay, because, like, look at that damage anyway. Help. Help. I didn't get help. Help. She's gonna go. I'm gonna go in front of her, aren't I? Wow. Okay. I definitely assumed a different kind of interaction from that than what I got. Cool. Something worked out for me. Nailed it! Nailed it again! I forgot she just keeps doing that. Help. Help. Nailed it. Help. God damn it! I told you that's what would happen! Told you. I told you it was just delayed. It was tricking me, making me think that it was gonna work, and it was a solid plan that was gonna fuck me. But I'm still better than you. Jesus Christ, my Asriel. Oh boy. Oh boy. Help. Someone blocks on help. Terrible hit confirmed. Damn it. Whoops. Fuck that up. Fuck that up. What? Oh my god! Chase me down. Wow, if she actually does like a real combo here, I could be dead. Oh my god. Help. Help! She put me in a loop! I cannot believe I lost that. I cannot believe I lost that! Damn, she recovers mad fast from that. Can't burst, she's in overdrive! What?! What?! Fucking ow! She didn't come in! She mind-gamed the shit out of me! Help! My Asriel is so bad! This is gonna work? Hell no, it's not! I got greedy. I really wanted to counter hit 2D at round start. Even on instant block, that still has more hit stun than I can deal with. Like, that's kind of stupid. Fuck you! Well, fuck you. You gonna wake up with some DP bullshit? Eat that, bitch! Can't command grab an astral, bitch! Command grab this rock to your face, bitch! You know what I should do? You know what I should do? Hang on. Hang on. Oh god, I'm never gonna find it. Hang on. Hang on. Oh god, who does, never mind, we're just gonna, nah. Okay, found it. If I win this match, you're gonna see what I was gonna do. If I don't win this match, too bad, you're gonna be stuck in miss. Oh god, it's Tager, I'm fucked. Oh god, I fucked up. You fuck up once against AI Tager and he fucks you. That's how that shit works. Help. 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 I ain't scared. Oh, that's gonna suck. Could've Oh my god, he fooled me. He fooled me. Great. Oh fuck. Help. 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 Bullshit, you're breaking the rules of the game! You can't do gadget finger standing, that doesn't work! Tager can't do that! What?! You can't forward roll, that's breaking the rules of the game! Holy shit, that scared- Okay, that's cool. Fuck you! I'm fucked. Oh no. Oh no. No, I did it too late! I did it too late! Fuck! I don't know what I was thinking with that corner combo. I knew I had, because I saw I had 47 meter. And so I was like, okay, I have to extend this somehow. Because if I get his super, if I get 50 meter, he's dead. Tager's dead. I got to extend this somehow. And then I got it in my head like, shit, did I? I can't remember. I can't remember if I had done Rekkas in this combo. Like, if I had just done a rapid cancel straight into, it's called Phantom Rush. I couldn't remember, and so because of that, I just fucked it all up. God damn it. Oh boy. The wheel of fate is turning. It's fucking irritating. It's so irritating. What? I thought that was a free punish. Maybe it's only on instant block if that's a free punish. God damn. Oh, I thought he was gonna stop like right in front of me. Help. What? Why did I rapid cancel that, you may ask? I don't fucking know. It wasn't like, ah, damn it, I should have held it longer. I'm actually not sure. Oh, that was a mistake. Oh, I made a mistake. Okay, cool. What? I was holding down barrier that entire time. How did I get cut out of block stun? Well, that fucking sucks. So was that? What am I doing? Right fucking past me. God damn it. Where's my same move proration, bitch? He just did three ice cars in one combo! This dude has backdashed both of my command grab attempts. What?! This dude's just toying with me now. He's just- He knew he was airborne, but I didn't! I just did better with Azrael than I did with Tager? Are you serious?! What? Fuck it, now y'all gonna get to know, because apparently I can't play Tager, so let's just fuck off him. I cannot play Azrael. I can't play anybody but Tager. I mean, there's probably other characters that I could play. Hakuman might actually be a good choice. But the projectile spam that the Miracomo units put out is, I cannot beat that with Azreal. I've tried, it doesn't work. I blocked, what? Shit. Fuck. He just Asheroed my attempt to grab reset him. What am I doing? This asshole! He just tried to tech my throw attempt in the air when I wasn't even near him. That's not cool. That worked! These unlimited characters are blowing my mind today. How do I can't fucking remember how I follow that combo up. Fuck that up. Whoops. Why did that still work? Okay, I'm gonna be stuck here for a while now. Oh my god. Help! I can't see him! Nailed it! Jesus. Fucking love 2D starter, 3D starter. What are words? I don't know. I should have done another. So one thing you'll actually see Azreals do that I did not do, but I should have done, when they're that close to death, they don't go for a D-Ender, because the D-Ender actually doesn't do as much damage as his JC. So instead of doing jump cancel JD, they'll do jump cancel in another 5B, or another JB, into JC. And that gives them max damage. And usually guarantees a kill when they're that low. Damn it. Oh my god, I didn't know it was that close. Once I recovered, I was planning. If I was brilliant and if I knew the timing of that perfectly, I would have rapid canceled straight into Growler. But I was waiting until the combo was over. I think if I had just gone for a raw. Oh, right, what I was gonna do! Fuck! Just because that, right? Because he's called the Mad Dog of Sector 6 or whatever, right? Mad Dog running loose? I'm not gonna play the whole thing, though, so I'm not gonna get ripped apart by copyright. Fuck that. God damn it! God damn it! Confirm that. Wow. 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 This is BlazBlue excellence at its finest. Ooh, she even put me in the corner. This isn't cool at all. Oh shit. Help. Help. Help! Oh! Oh! Ah! Nailed it! Oh my god, I almost dropped that because I thought for sure the Sentinel dump was gonna kill her. Let's see if this works. No, it didn't. Ah! I thought she always does 5C around start, so I was like, oh god damn it. I was like, fuck it, let me do Sentinel Dump. Sentinel Dump has armor on the startup of it. Jesus Christ. But armor did not kick in fast enough. I can't believe that's so safe. It's just unfair. God damn it. I tried to, the one time I tried to confirm it correctly, I just fucked it up. I'm an idiot. You can actually confirm that if you dash forward and do a tiger knee cancel of the forward dash. How did I get Gusta? Oh, that's right. God damn it. Shit. What? How did I get double jump? I tried to do 5BB Astral and somehow I jump canceled the oh man, I don't know how that happened. I really need to stop doing things while she has full meter. Yet. Why am I doing that? It doesn't work. I don't know why I tried to counter hit that for some reason. Fuck off. God damn it. It's gonna be so much. Oh my god. Right into it. Fuck you. I don't know if it's even catching that on the capture. I turned it up. For all I know, it could actually be completely like overpowering everything else. It's gonna be mad loud, and I apologize for that. If that's the case, I'll never do it again. The wheel of fate is turning. Even how? Fuck! It's mistakes like that that get you killed. Son of a bitch. Whatever, fuck!
Oh,
Oh my god, I was... Wow. I was actually stuck in block stun from that 2D the entire time. I was mashing on backdash, but the block stun for 2D was so long that he actually got out of free 3C. I was not expecting that. Oh! I started playing the wrong song. I accidentally clicked underneath it. Whoa! Just missed me. Wow, why is there no recovery there? Ow. Let's not eat a fatal counter combo. Help. I am terrible hit confirms. What? Shit. Thankfully this one doesn't do too much. Like that'll do 3.5 or something like that. Please don't parry that. Shit. Where's my song for Mad Squirrel on the Loose? Crossed me up? Cool. If she hadn't bursted, she was dead. I even did the command. Fuck it. What's the goddamn name? Blackhawk Stinger. I even did the command for it. That was on, like, the tips of that hitbox. Get a double jump that time. God damn it. I'm gonna stop doing that now because, again, I should have stopped doing it after like the second one, like, at least the first one, probably. Just to ensure that the volume was not destroying people. What the fuck? It's one thing I always hated about Tsubaki. She just auto-corrects herself. Oh shit, she's in the air. And she got hit anyway. God damn it. Help. 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 Wow, that did not absorb nearly as many as I wanted it to. Okay. Okay, should not have hit a button there. I thought that was going to take longer to start up than it actually wound up taking. This isn't going to kill, is it? Please buff Asriel's damage. He needs it. You heard it here first. I am a trustworthy source, completely unbiased. I have no personal stake in the matter. So, yeah, make that happen. Thanks. Fuck. Why do I suck so much? Oh, I moved faster than expected. Wow! What the fuck?! I just got blown the fuck up by Tsubaki. Have I ever lost to this character? In Unlimited Mars? Like, I don't think I've ever lost to Tsubaki in Unlimited Mars. How long have we been doing this for? Fuck it, I'm out!